Hi guys, welcome to Objeda. So in this one, I'm gonna explain how to manage state across components in Svelte. I'll try to explain this as simple as possible using an analogy of human body. So let's get started. So I will have a body here. I'll give it a class as body. Now I will have brain. Maybe in this one. Okay, and obviously I'll have a limb, or I'll call that legs. Yeah, okay, so I have these things, I want the brain and legs to be in different components, so I'll create a component called brain. That became main. Okay, and this will be called legs. Okay, so I'm gonna get this to brain. I'm gonna take this to legs. Okay, so here I will have to import those. Brain from dot hash brain dot svelte. It's pretty similar to the last one, pretty similar to the brain one. So legs from legs. Okay, so I can use that here. Brain and legs. So you will not see anything on the right side because I haven't styled them yet. Once I give it a style, you might see it. Let's have a style here. Okay, so that's brain. I'll have a height of 100 pixels. A width of 150. Okay, background color blue. That'd be blue man. Border radius. Okay. Well, maybe 130. Yeah, that should do it. This is brain, and I'll style the legs as well. And here you should see it, the brains, the legs. Okay. Yeah, legs. I'm not sure. Okay. I'll try something. Okay, I'll have the same width as the body. Maybe. Yeah. That should do it. And then I'll have border left 10 pixels solid blue. I'll have the same thing on the right. Okay, it isn't showing up because I don't have a height here, I think. Yeah, that's right. So width doesn't need to be that much. 130 is fine. Okay, so in order to align them correctly, I'll have I'll give some style to the body. Okay, so let's call this. Okay, display grid. Place items center. Well, yeah, that looks like a body of a disabled guy, but anyway, so what we want is a state. So what I'm gonna show here is that, you know, if the legs feel pain, the brain should feel that too. I mean, or you get injured, this man gets injured, then the brain should feel the pain. Fine. So the way we do this, we haven't done anything fancy here. Everything is like, you know, HTML elements, and then I have imported it here, all those components. There is no fancy things going on. The way we do this is we have to mention a store file where we mention all the states. So I'm gonna create that file here. I'll call that feelings. Okay, so there are different kinds of stores you can use. One is writable, readable, and there are other things, custom. But I'm gonna be talking about writable ones because we want to change the state of the pain. Readable is where you don't change the state. I mean, the once you mention that state, that remains same wherever you call it. But here what I want is a writable state. Writable from Svelte store. Okay. That's it, and then we'll mention our state. Once the store is in, we can mention the state of anything. Okay, so we'll call pain. This is a feeling. Writable. Right now there is no pain, so I'll call this nil. Okay, so with this being there, I can import it to the legs. Yeah, I wish Emmet was there for this ID. Anyway, import feelings. That's what it's called, from dot hash feelings dot js. Maybe feelings is enough, I don't know. I'll have the extension though. Okay, now here we can use that to we can use dollar sign to subscribe to that. We'll have, or not, this is not feelings, this is pain. Right, that's what we exported, so it has to be pain. Yeah, we have it here as nil, so I may have to put it at the bottom of it, like not on the top. I'll try doing that. I'll have this inside as pan tag, that way it becomes easy for me to move it around. I'll position this relative, then the span should be absolute. Okay, bottom, sorry. Yeah, so let's imagine you got injured and the pain is on your toes or somewhere. Okay, so the pain is nil right now, and let's say we change the pain to pain. There is pain now, but we have to convey that to the brain that there is a pain in our legs. The brain should know that. So what we can do is we can import the same thing, pain from feelings. Okay, that should be dot hash. Okay, there is no script tag. Okay. All right. So pain is in, and we'll have another span tag here, which will subscribe to the pain. Okay, so we got the pain here. Now I'll do the same thing here. Maybe I'll have display grid to this and place item center. Okay, so by now you probably already know that, you know, this is my favorite style, which is displaying as grid and placing items in center. Yeah, that is true. Anyway, so we have pain in both places, and let's imagine let's say you got cured from the injury that you had on your toes, and now somebody is giving you massage. In that case, you know, we can change the pain here to something. I think pain equals pleasure or something, right? So once that changes here in your legs, even the brain gets the same thing, right? So that's how state works. So this way we can assign anything to the pain in your legs, and wherever it is called, everywhere this you know state changes. The body, we can do that to the body as well. Like, you have to import the same pain here to the body, and the entire body is feeling pleasure. Let's say we just have to subscribe to that. What happened? Pain. Okay, where yeah, playing there. Yep, the whole body is feeling pleasure. So just because, you know, you just changing in your legs, you know, the things in your legs state in your leg, the whole body state changes. So if it is in pain, the whole body is in pain. It's conveyed to the brain as well. That's it. I think that's how you use state. Let me know if you liked it. Thanks.